factory for wages. It also relates, if you aggregate all the wages that are earned, you look at the working age population, and the rest of the UK has some growth in that working age population. We've seen it flatten, and in fact this year it will start to shrink, and that reduces real wages.
Yeah, the growth you're talking about, 0.7%, is very low growth. It's less than half of the Office for Budget Responsibility's forecast for this year for growth, I think at 1.5%. Mm-hmm. Is that change in population, which is basically immigration, a lot of it into the southeast of England, how much of that explains the gap that has been stuck?
It's population overall. Population overall.